What's going on, guys? This is Star Wars Battlefront, and we are playing on some place, what's this place called? Sullust. We're playing Drop Zone, so we gotta, defend this, escape pod from the Empire. And, I'm gonna do third person. We just joined, beginning of the match, so... see what we can do. Got him! I hear people up here. Random nade. We are playing objectively. Oh, get him. Quickscope headshot, let's go! Like I said, we are playing objectively. So that means we are going after the escape pod and doing what the objective requires. So let's go claim it and then defend it. Okay, and we're out. And we're out. And we're out. I couldn't, guys. I'm sorry. But how are we looking? 4-1. Ooh! 4-1, okay. Then we gotta make our way back up the map. Back up the surface of this planet. I hear gunshots everywhere. The field of view with third person is just so much better, so... I mean, that's why I prefer, but first person is pretty fun. But look, you can see everything with third person. Oh, gun! Okay, I gotta back up. Okay, guys, come on, claim it.
Our forces are capturing the escape pod.
Oh, my teammate's up here. I'll help you. I'll help you. Oh, this is some good cover up here. I kind of like it. The guy was like, can you please just shoot the other guys? Got him. I just hope they don't come up here. They are flank. It sounds like they are. Okay. Got the second one. Let's pick up this. What is it? Blaster cannon. That will help immensely. Big words. Oh, behind me. I don't know. I'm getting out. Oh, yes! He was behind us. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Here we go. I got this ridge covered. Guess I'm gonna watch my back. Oh. Oh, come on. There's no way a stormtrooper's that accurate. You know what I'm saying? Oh, someone left this here. What is it? Proximity bomb. I can do that. Let's drop it up here and then go. Oh. Well, that failed.
We captured the escape pod.
Man, we are destroying them. Oh!
Another pod is down. Move on that location and capture.
Oh! insane snipes right now. Come on, sprint. Oh! I tried to jump in that hole for safety. Oh, the dog's got bomb. I don't know where they're coming from. Sounds like coming from over here, yep. Ooh, this ain't good, this ain't good, this ain't good. Whoa.
Another pod is touched down. Move out.
Let's go, let's go. Okay, he got that. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. I choked, guys. I choked. I don't want to spawn in first person. Come on, come on. Yep, I want to spawn in third person. No, I do like first person. But third person is just... It's just, it's Battlefront. If you play the other ones, and you know Star Wars, you know what I'm talking about. Orbital Strike, let's go! Oh! Let's take the suicide plus the one with us. I threw the grenade, turned around, and I saw it was an Orbital Strike, turned around, killed a guy with a grenade, and killed myself with a grenade. That was kind of fun. You know what? We're gonna make it to the most kills. One of these times. Guys, I'm having so much fun playing this game. This is Star Wars Battlefront. Let me know if you like it. Let me know if you like the video. Leave a like and tell me if you do in the comment section. Anyways, guys, that is the video for today. If you have not subscribed yet, hit the subscribe button. And I will see you guys back here on my channel with some more. I almost said Call of Duty. This game is just so much fun. With some more Star Wars Battlefront gameplay. Thank you all for watching.